Well, Mr. Harper,
now that you've seen the place, how does it compare with the other Circle H ranches?
Well, it's,
prettier. Much prettier.
Especially the music.
Yeah. Hey, what is that tune them hombres is crooning?
Yeah, a cowboy song.
Cowboy song?
That's a cowboy song?
Well, I've been trying to discourage it, Mr. Harper.
That tune will discourage the cows.
Hi there, buckaroos.
Hi, aloha.
How is the tricks, partner?
Good shape, good shape. Tell me something, what's the name of that little ditty that you boys is butchering?
English, mountain cowboy.
That's a mountain cowboy. Give me that G, don't be harp. Son, I'm gonna send you with a genuine cowboy torturoo. Of course, with a little touch of class.
Where the deer and the antelope play.
Yahoo!
Where seldom is heard a discouraging word.
Oh, poor Crosby.
I presume he knows more about cattle than he does about singing.
And the skies are not cloudy, nor dark.
What's the matter? Don't you like it?
We like good.
Good. I will go to work on that and maybe you'll have something.
We'll learn good.
Like you sing.
Now you're talking.
I think I'll take a little stroll.
Uh-oh. If that's our relations, I won't marry her. I never laid a hand on her, honest.
Mr. Rossi, we come down, we learn that song. We know now. Good, very good. You listen, no?
By all means, with Texas pleasure, boys. Especially since I know that them instruments ain't loaded. Go ahead, boys, beat it out. Little something that I taught them.
Sabotage.
Get back to the barn, you dog. He is so cool.